My name is Sandra Alexander, and I'm passing out toys for the Salvation Army.
Have you seen anybody that made you cry yet?
Yes, but I'm holding it back. It's very, very hard. It's just even opening up the bags to make sure that the kids have what they asked for and then take them to their car and tell them Merry Christmas, and they're just very appreciative and grateful.
You're a good girl. Thank you.
You're welcome. You have a good one.